guys, and welcome back to another video. So this is another unscheduled K-pop reaction because, as we know, it's May and we're getting so many comebacks this month. I just posted a reaction to Day 6's newest comeback, and now we have a TXT comeback to react to. So I've not reacted to TXT before on this channel. I only recently became a MOA. It was just after Runaway came out. I saw that music video and was like, oh, you know what, perhaps we need to stan. But it's really annoying because I actually watched Crown, their debut music video, the day it dropped.
You do this with so many groups.
I do it so much. I literally watched their debut music video when it came out. I even watched some of their like teasers and stuff before their debut, but I just didn't stan them. I have no idea why, because I absolutely love Crown now. I think it was, again, I was put off by their ages, because the only one who's older than me is Yeonjun, and he's older than me by literally a few days. So I think I was put off because they're all so young. This is the struggle of being an adult K-pop stan, is all the new groups debuting, like 90% of the time the members are younger than you, and it's just makes you question your life, you know. So I'm super mad at myself for not stanning TXT when I literally watched their debut video, but it's fine because I stan them now. Yeah. And they've just released a brand new music video and album. Their new title track is called Can't You See Me, and they've released the music video for it, and we're gonna be reacting to it. I've got my sister here because she also stans TXT. And yeah, who's your bias?
Taeyeon.
Nice. Mine's Yeonjun.
A tiny bit more?
A little bit more.
Didn't move anywhere.
There's an ad.
Okay. Runaway?
Oh yeah, that's Runaway. Wait.
The visual. This is already so different.
Yeah.
Oh, his hair.
Purple hair. Oh wait!
Ooh. That switched up.
What was that?
Wow.
I like it. Oh my god.
That was so cool.
Whoa.
Okay. Hello. He was about to throw hands.
Is it gonna like represent blood?
Yeah.
That's dark.
They're all like innocent, like they were like strawberries, but then it's like, oh no, it's blood.
Sad, sad, do you not show that? Oh!
Oh, that's so cool.
Why is the house on fire?
Yeah, but then also, why are they lying in, like, fruits? Like... Ooh. That was interesting. I'm well, like kind of like what?
That was very different to like Crown and Runaway and Cat and Dog and
everything.
Like that was so different.
That was so cool though. I loved
that. That was so good.
Because they were acting like innocent, just messing around, like having a food fight and everything. But then it's like, wait, is it blood? Like I'm like, what? And then the house is on fire? Kind of confused, but I love it.
Like, there's probably so much to that music video we didn't notice. Yeah. Like, there's going to be theories. Typical big hit, you know? So, that was so good. The song was so good as well. I can't wait to see performances with the choreography because it looked really cool. Oh, we absolutely stan.
Love it.
We absolutely stan TXT. That was so good.
Yeah.
I don't really know what else to say. I'm just like,
it's so like different, and I'm here for it.
Yeah. That was so cool. I feel like I need to watch it like 10 more times.
Yeah, I still won't understand all the theories and everything. No. I'm too dumb for that.
Yeah, you are.
Well,
yeah,
that was
I'm literally speechless. I don't know what to say. It was so good. That was so good. I can't wait to hear the rest of the album now.
Yeah,
definitely gonna listen to it. It's gonna be good. Oh, this month we are getting spoiled. We've just had day 6, now we've got this. Tomorrow is NCT 127. I think the album comes out tomorrow and then the music video comes out the day after, but we have already heard NCT 127's new title song Punch because they performed it during their Beyond Life concert, which we watched, but we will be reacting to that music video when it drops. I'm so excited. And then we've got Baekhyun's comeback.
There's so many others though.
Like, it's all kicking off this month. I'm so excited. But TXT did not disappoint. That was so good.
Kings.
We absolutely stan. Okay, I don't think we have anything else to say.
No.
Yeah, I hope you guys So that was our reaction to TXT's Can't You See Me. I hope you guys enjoyed. Comment down below what you thought and like and subscribe, and I will see you all in my next video, which will most certainly be the reaction to NCT 127's music video for Pun. And we're gonna react together again?
Yes.
Okay, we're gonna react to that together.
Together!
And yeah, I guess we'll see you in that video. Thank you for watching. Goodbye. Bye.